Hello, everybody. My name is Cosmic, and welcome back to an episode of. Okay, I don't know. Of. Oh, excuse me. Trouble in Mineville on the app server. Okay, I know I said I would do hardcore mode survival. I'm just really tired. And I mean, like, if I did a survival series episode, then I mean, there would be, like, it would be really boring. So, I mean, not that they're not boring usually. I mean, I usually make really boring single player videos, but I'd rather do this. So, I mean, I know I said I would, but I mean, I just want to get a good trader game camera. I actually was playing this on my own earlier, and I got a good trader game, and I thought I should have been recording that, but it seems like I only get good trader games when I'm not recording. So, yeah, I wish I could get one. I do play this a lot when I'm on my own now. It's pretty fun. Alright, this map. This map isn't too good for traders. It's too confined. You gotta have a lot of open space as one of them traders, you know? So it'd be cool if you could actually, like, swim to those places over there. I mean, it would kind of ruin the game. I mean, everyone could just leave the map and then never be found. But, you know, it would be cool nonetheless. I remember in the survival games when it used to be crates and not ender chests. Like, it was, like, the piston texture. On an entire block, and I don't know why they changed it, but I think it was an issue they had with the texture. I don't know. Let's see if I can buy it. I don't have enough tokens, right? Yeah, I don't have enough tokens. Alright. What happens if you go in it before the game starts? Absolutely nothing happens. Well, I don't want to go, because if I'm a traitor and someone pushes the button for me, that would suck. And I'm not going to be a traitor, so... Oh! Okay, we're a traitor. Alright, I hope I don't get RDM. Let's just kind of casually walk away from the tester room, because we don't want to have anything to do with that. I mean, surely I didn't do anything wrong, so why should I have to be tested, you know? It's my right to refuse test. I don't think it's a rule that you... I don't think you're allowed to kill... No, you are allowed to kill people for not testing, I mean. The rules are kind of vague. It just says don't kill people for, like, no reason. Doesn't really define what a good reason is. So, I don't know. I would like a stone sword, so the key is you gotta get some kills, right, in the beginning. You gotta get some points. One of the best ideas is to save 2 points. I think I can get you. You don't have anything to defend yourself, so it's kind of poor for you, right? Oh, dang it, I thought they killed you. That would be it for you. There we go. I can get you too. Please, don't. Don't be terrible. Are you using your shield? Oh, I don't know how to defend against that. I don't know how to do that well. I don't know how to do that well. Okay, good. Now just run. Because now I look suspicious. Don't think anyone saw that, but I have 2 credits now. So we can do stuff with that. So, that's actually a good thing, because one of the best things I found is that you always want to save up to buy the tester destroyer. I'm being shot at. Crap. That's no good. What did I ever do to deserve being shot? Probably quite a few things that I have done to deserve being shot at. But you know what? How dare you bring that up to me? How dare you? Oh my gosh, can I please just... How are you, is this supposed to be used? I mean, it looks like it's supposed to be used. Like, you know. Someone's shooting an arrow. Hello, are you trying to kill me? Oh, yeah, you're trying to kill me. Alright. What did I do? I did quite a few things, but did they see it? I mean, because this is like the first time you're shooting at me for like a while. Don't you dare hit me with that. I'm gonna go to the tester, and I'm gonna test, young man. That's what I'm gonna do. Look, I'm gonna test, because I'm a nice person. Unlike all of you. You know? I'm gonna test. No. Did I just say slash test? What the heck? You didn't even... You know what? Here's the thing. I was a traitor, yes. But... They don't even give you a chance to test. And I find it hard to believe that they actually saw me, because he only started shooting at me like a minute after I got shot. So, I mean, I don't know where he was. I don't know if he was present, but, you know, like, I don't know. I just wanted a chance to use my spoofer, man. I had enough to buy it. I bought the creeper arrows before I died. That's frustrating. Well, that sucks. I hate this game. No, it's a fun game, but, I mean... Sometimes you just die. When you die and you don't know exactly why, it's like super annoying, especially if you're a traitor, because then you don't know when you're going to be a traitor again. I mean, that wasn't that bad. I mean, I think that's the first time I've actually got I've gotten kills as a traitor in this series since like one of them in the very first episode. So, I mean, I'm okay with that, but... when can I just... Like, I sincerely want to know, where was he and how did he know I was a traitor and why did he not let me test? Just why? Why didn't he? You know? That's the only question I want to answer. Are you serious? Now I'm getting mad at the parkour. Because I can't even land on the right block. I mean, I did land on the right block. I just didn't stay on the... Now I didn't even jump that time. I just, like, kind of awkwardly walk off. Because that's how good I am. You know that when you awkwardly walk off, then... You're truly a skilled master. A skilled master. Okay. I it's so annoying when you don't even jump. It's like you didn't even make an attempt. You didn't even make an attempt. Oh, Mineville Classic. This is the map. This is the awesome map. I mean, I doubt I'm gonna be traitor 2 times in a row. I mean, actually, the odds are the same each time, so it doesn't really matter, but... probability is confusing when you think of it that way. Alright. Well. Let's go. Alright. I mean, I mean, could I be a traitor? I mean, I don't have enough tokens, right? Excuse me. I mean, if you get tokens for killing innocents as a traitor, right? I mean, I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't even know. I'm having a smoothie. I'm literally having one of those, like, pre-bought smoothies. They're actually really good. I'm not going to see what brand it is, because then I can't be accused of being sponsored. But it's pretty good. It's just, you know, pretty good. Alright. I also have my seltzer one. It's been sitting up here for, like, 5 hours, so I might as well finish it. Just to wash down the good old taste of the smoothie, because the smoothie's really good, but it has a pretty bad aftertaste, so. It's rather unfortunate, you know. Nothing like the taste of a room temperature store-bought seltzer water. I mean, there's nothing wrong with store-bought seltzer water. I mean, it would be pretty bad if you managed to mess up seltzer water. It's literally just carbonated water. It would be pretty bad if you could mess that up. So, there you go. As expected, I'm a traitor. But, you know. We'll see how it goes. This is a pretty fun map. I love this map, actually. It's, like, the best map. Alright, you're cool. Right? Yeah, you're cool. Hey, you're pretty cool. Pretty good. Oh my, why is everyone dying? Oh my gosh. Literally everyone is dying. I'm not gonna type that. Too lazy to. But seriously, like, 5 people... Excuse me? Excuse me, stop. Break it up. Stop, why are you doing this to me? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, now the detective's attacking you. He was drinking something. Detectives, I know detectives can get, like, some sort of drink. I don't know what it does, but... That's a thing they can do. What is going on here? Are you proposing or something? This means the world to me. Like, what's the deal? I hope you murder each other. I wish they were traitors so I could just murder one of them in there. That's terrible. I'm terrible. I should shut up. You're all- Whoa, I'm dead. I'm not dying to you. But I'm gonna kill you anyways. Dude. Oh, how did he even kill me? I had, like, more than 3 hearts. I thought, well, that was an obvious traitor. I mean, I'm not saying it was unfair. I mean, yes, he was clearly a traitor. He was just shifting there, so I'm not saying he was not allowed to do that. I just, you know how it is. Good clean kill. I wasn't really paying attention. I thought I had more than 3 hearts, but I mean, to be honest, I don't actually know for sure how much health. I'm so used to bows when everyone has armor, like in Skywars. So, like, when they usually do, like, half a heart or 1 heart at most. I was pretty sure they did 3 hearts, but I wasn't even paying attention to my health anyway, so I wasn't making a dumb excuse. But, you know, pretty clearly a traitor. I mean, he knew that I knew he was a traitor as soon as I saw him shifting there. I mean, I to be fair, he's the one who swung at me. I only drew my bow because I don't even think I shot him at first. I think I just drew my bow, then he just shot me, and then the rest occurred. And the only reason I did that anyway is because he started swinging at me with his iron sword, which is pretty dangerous. Pretty dangerous to having to rebrand. Oh, come on, how did I not make that? Excuse me. I'm still coughing, like, 2 weeks after my big cold. I mean, I clearly don't have a cold. I don't sound like I do. Like, I have no other symptoms. I just cough, like, every hour or so. It's like the hourly cough. Just kind of weird, you know? What is this? I don't actually know what this is. Oh, it's just some information. The popular game TTT from Garry's Mod. Yep. Trouble in Terrorist Town. I used to play that, like, all the time, like, 5 years ago. I remember playing Trouble in Terrorist Town a lot. So, those were some fun days. I mean, I can still play them. I did play it like a few days ago. Triple Terrorist Town, the Gamer's Mod version. It was pretty good. I mean, to be honest, I don't know what to say. I like better Trouble in Mineville. Trouble in Mineville, I have to say, it's more structured. Like, it's more, like, it feels more, yeah, I mean, it's more structured. Like, it feels more refined. But there's something about, like, the chaos of the Trouble in Terrorist Town. It's not even chaotic. It's just, it feels more, unscripted, I guess. I mean, obviously, this isn't scripted, but, like, there's more funny things that can happen in Trouble in Terrorist Town, I think. I do like both, but, you know, I think Trouble in Terrorist Town is probably better for the actual premise of the game, but I still really like them both. And you know, the ragdoll physics and just the violence of Gary's Mod makes it a lot more fun. I mean, just blasting people in the face with shotguns if you suspect them of being traitors just never gets old. And I think the Gary's Mod version is a lot better off with, like, one-hit kills, and because it does have one-hit kills, like, basically almost all headshots are a one-hit kill. I mean, knives are a one-hit kill. Like, you can be, like, a successful sniper. Can't do that in this, because, I mean, it'd always take a few shots with, like, a bow or a sword to kill someone. So I think I do like Trouble. Overall, I probably do like Trouble and Terrorist Town better, but, I mean, you know, can't complain about either of them. I'm a Minecraft channel, so I thought this would be perfect to do it, especially if I like both. If I'm a traitor, I would just totally knock you all in. I mean, you're just chilling there. Of course, I'm an innocent, though. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? They both just fell in. Hi. I'm gonna chill here. Is that fine with you? So no one can knock me in now. Hi, Red Reddington. It's awfully conspicuous. Don't you dare hit me. What the heck? Get down with me! What just happened? Can I just comment on what just happened? I mean, whatever happened, he came down with me. Can't lie about that. So, I don't know what happened exactly. So the thing is, Red Reddington, that's, this guy. He was actually a traitor. He pushed the guy onto the little island. The guy that was pushed hit me, so I hit back. And then he hit me off, then I hit him off as I was falling off. So, I think, I don't know if he, like, I was a traitor. I think Red Reddington may have pushed him in just to start the whole thing. I didn't get credit for his death, so I didn't get points or get points taken away. So sorry if he was an innocent. I am sorry if he was an innocent, but he just, I don't know. That was interesting. I mean, Red Reddington, I feel like he started it all. I mean, the guy hit me first, so I mean, I don't like being hit on. As you saw last episode with the iceberg, I don't like being hit on places where I can easily get knocked off and die. So that's what you get. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man, that parkour. It's really frustrating, you know? Really frustrating. Random map. Is a random map just one of the random map from the ones here? Or is just any map that's not on the thing? Let's see. I'm gonna test this out. Okay, so what one? Armadillo. So that's one of the ones that's on the list. I'm assuming when you say that, it's just random of the maps that are on the list, not just any random Trouble in Mineville map. So, makes sense. We're playing on some Armadillo. Unless it got the most votes. I don't think it did. I think random still got the most votes. Alright. Oh, man. I'm just, like, so tired. I'm so tired. Did I mention in the beginning? I am. Oh, man. I literally haven't been able to sleep in for 3 weeks, like, in any day. I've been doing so much stuff just every single day. I've just been super busy. So, it has nothing to do with YouTube either. I mean, it's pretty easy to do these videos, but just, you know, just in general, just so much stuff. Man, oh man. All right. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. I really just don't. All right, let's get on track. Let's do this. Let's search for the murderers, or if maybe I am the murderer. Like, maybe I am the traitor. I mean, I gotta be prepared to be the traitor, or kill the traitor. Or maybe if I can do both, I can see if I'm a traitor, I can just kill myself, and then mission accomplished, right? I mean, yeah. 1.9 makes me lag so much. I have not experienced that. But I mean, I could imagine that. I remember when I played it on my original computer, every new update. There we go. Oh no, Red Reddington is a detective now. The guy that knocked us in, what the heck is this? Rip Crew. Don't you dare. Yo. I can't even get a hit on you. That's not fair. I totally knew. Thing is, wait, she inspected my body though? What's the deal with that? Usually traders don't do that. RDM? Possible RDM? I don't know. I don't know. Alright, let's do one more game. One more game. Do I have any two? I don't have any China crystals. I thought maybe I could like get it and then buy a trader if I get enough tokens. You know, that'd be pretty good if I could do that. Mineville Classic will always vote for that. It's the best map. Oh man. Alright, so. Let's beat the parkour though. It's not that hard. It really isn't that hard. And it's gotta be good. You just gotta be good. Like this fine gentleman in front of us. He's pretty good. But not as good as me. Clearly, as you can see with that display of skill, he's clearly much, much worse than me. Oh come on. You realize that traitors spelled with an 8 aren't supposed to kill other traitors spelled with an 8. So I don't know what the spelling is. But it's a good sentiment. I mean, traitors shouldn't kill their fellow traitors. I mean, I think maybe the person who said that got killed by a fellow. Wouldn't that be the most annoying thing ever? That hasn't happened to me yet, but I feel like if you were a traitor and got killed by a fellow traitor, that'd be like, that's worse than just being RDM for no reason. By like an innocent or detective. Oh, come on! Stop! I will admit, I love 1.9, but the 1.9 makes the parkour really, really, really frustrating. I don't see what the point of adding the collision for the players was. Because the reason I didn't make the jump there was because I just ran into the person and kind of pushed me back. Okay, come on. Here's the... Oh, no! I didn't make the second jump. The second jump should have been easy. Technically, I made it, and I jumped off of it, so, I mean, I can't complain too much. I made it. Oh, really, like... Oh, man. Alright, anyways. Here we are. Here we are, indeed. Ah, I tried to finish this. Okay, now you don't have to deal with me drinking my seltzer every, like, 5 seconds. I know, it's probably really annoying. Alright. Yeah, sorry. Like I said, this video is probably really bad because I'm just tired and just really antsy. So, probably be worse if it was a single-player video because it'd be just boring and like that. At least it's kind of exciting when you're playing Trouble Mineville. Can I get something that's not garbage, please? Thank you so much. I feel so honored to get something that's not garbage. And in here, too. Hey, now. I'll take a wooden sword. Great people have done many great things with wooden swords. George Washington, he won the World War Revolution with the wooden sword. He attacked... He's the one who killed Napoleon Bonaparte with his wooden sword, making the Battle of 1812 won, and overall just winning the American Revolution with that, with his triumphant display of bravery over Napoleon and with the wooden sword. That's historical fact. You can't argue with historical fact. That is a historical fact. Can't argue with that. Tide goes in, tide goes out. You can't explain that. All right. Oh my gosh, I'm an innocent. Holy crap. This is a revelation. Hey. Oh, what if you're a traitor and you just took this for the heck of it and you didn't realize that? I don't know. Oh man, I don't even have a headache, but I'm tired. I don't know what the point of me saying I don't even have a headache is. There's no relevance to that. The library is usually a fun place for traders to camp. Maybe that's the big building they're referring to. However, you don't attack me. You better not attack me. Good. I thought so. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Who's up here? Oh, we got an unknown body. Wow, that's pretty brutal. Nothing here. Well, is there a secret door? There's a secret door, isn't there? There's a secret door. Secret door confirmed. Secret door confirmed. There was a secret door in here. I'm calling it. Totally a secret door. Holy crap. Secret door. Secret door, secret door. I know it. I can feel it in my bones enough to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Whoa. Okay, shut up, please. Hello? Oh. Did you just attack that person? Like it was a punch. I know he didn't actually. Full on attack. But I'll watch you. Did you just shoot an arrow? Did you just kill somebody? Did you just kill an innocent? Is that some? Whoa! Yeah, traitor! It's a traitor! You idiot detective! You idiot! You absolute idiot! Oh my gosh, who killed me? Who's the detective that did it? This is I. Wow, dude. It was this dumb detective, this dumb guy. Oh my gosh. I'm not even. Wow, I don't even know what to say. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
What? Excuse me, we have a traitor. We have a traitor over there. Get knocked off. He's just shooting us for no reason. What the heck? We have a traitor. We have a traitor in our midst. Ah!